Doesn't take the biggest shot. There's an overhand right.
He's gone down. He's there with the right hand. And I don't know if he can recover from this. Meanwhile, look at Ty on the other side. He fell over the rings at the 4 and 5.
The ringside here. They're right above us in commentary position.
Oh, he's hit. He won't get up from that.
That is gold. Pure gold.
Good absolutely. Two-punch combination up high. 2 minutes into the opening round. Probably time to...
The show's over there. The show's like rain. Which is why he's doing that.
Yeah, that was low.
Very.
Dinapa happy doing what he's doing and not necessarily winning a whole lot.
Shouldn't laugh. Oh, a big overhand right by Dinapa. Looking into some big punches here. Too many big punches. Have a look at this.
He's bombing away though. And once a Muay Thai fighter, always.
Yeah.
Sound asleep.
That's it.
A big victory.
Vamos a platicarle en esto que nos prepara nuestro querido productor Edwin Colón. ¿Cómo le ha ido a estos muchachos en los tres primeros rounds? Fíjese usted, Verdejo 9 knockouts en cuando ha peleado 3 episodios y Villanueva 8 knockouts. Esto se acabó, señoras y señores. Me parece que va a ser muy complicado que pueda recuperarse. Ahí está. Knockout. Impresionante cómo lo levanta, y no solamente levanta al cuate Villanueva, es un knockout impresionante que levanta al público reunido en este Shriners Auditorium en Orlando, y el diamante Verdejo.
Right hand, and he's been having success with that since the opening bell. Oh, what a knockout! No way he'll get up from that. Fight's over. Ashley Sexton wins in amazing style, but our concern straight away goes to Usman Ahmed, because that was a very, very heavy fall. And
correct, no, that Brewer landed enough to offset the scoring, because Eccles threw a few of his own.
Brewer coming back with a left hook off the head there, and a right hand.
There's the power shot.
A right to the head.
5, 6, 7.
Eccles complaining
eight,
as he gets back.
There he gets inside. Hits Stevenson with a combination. The champ was staggered at the end of round two. And some mugging by Top Dog. We got a fight on our hands.
And it doesn't seem like anything is affecting Adonis Stevenson right now.
A good left hand again. These and another cut shot. Body shot. Down. Another body shot. And another by Superman.
Oh!
And that could be it.
Five, 6, 7, 8, 9.
Stevenson didn't even need to see the count. It
won't be
is
right.
Over.
And in an eternity of time, in that squared circle when you've been hurt, 1 minute left. Just walked in, no jab. Got into the distance of the shorter man Whitlock.
And now a right hand rains in from Jackson as he's on the attack. And he comes back and wins it with a TKO. What a
Jackson.
Behaved like a... Well, right now that dancing, I don't know about that, but before the dancing, behaved the way that you want a fighter to behave. Got dropped around before and showed the character, maybe of a future champion, to come back.